right, so that should do it. Number two should be out.
Gold, what was wrong?
The spots were from a dirty PR belt, so I changed that, and there was a paper clip wash and a paper pad.
Well, thank you.
Anyhow, you should see this like chick that I had to go see in this office today. Well, she's hot.
Really? Where? Man, I really need to get a job where some hot people work.
Yeah, well, you know, in order to work there, you're going to have to wake up in the morning and shit, so.
Well, fuck me, bro.
All right, we'll take it easy.
Hey, you have a good day. Don't play solitaire. We're gonna get this close layoff package done in like 3 hours. You need to go run it on number two.
Number two is that one that jams all the time.
Just saw Mark in here.
Looks like he was just cleaning it.
I thought he fixed it.
No, he was just cleaning it.
Well, we can go run something on the very way.
Get the end.
I thought you said the tech fixed it.
Well, he just told me it was a paper clip caught in the paper pad. Oh, no, you slam it all the time and it'll keep jamming.
Well, if it didn't jam all the time, I wouldn't have to keep slamming. Okay. Ugh!
You did that, didn't you?
No. Yeah, Andrew did.
Where's your phone? I'm gonna call the cops.
You know what, Mariette?
I'm gonna teach you a lesson.
What?
What? Get down there, bitch!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. It was an accident. I would never. I'm sorry, sir. Please, just let me help you. Please, let me help you out. Let me get you out of these.
On second thought, get me out of these.
Okay, let's take you somewhere where we can sit you down and get these off you. Come on.
Thank you.
doesn't matter, it's on the show. No. Okay, so whenever you want to go.
Are you okay? I'm so sorry. Are you okay? Can I help you? What happened to you?
It was you.
More than a piece of paper.
Yeah, I know, with a ream of paper. How would you like that?
I don't know, did you like it?
See?
It was fun.
How many times did you do that? Take two.
And if you're looking at someone to see if they're alive, you just throw a ream of paper at them.
No, I'd poke him in the eye, but he gets up before that.
Okay, cool. All right, come on. Let's go. I'm going to see if I got better acting skills than Michael. And I don't even know what the hell we're talking about. Okay, go.
Action.
You did that, motherfucker.
What? How come I didn't? It was the other bitch. What's your problem, man? Chill out, dude.
You got to fall out of it.
No, get out of here, man. Get out of here, man.
You know what? All right, teach you a lesson.
Oh, really? Oh, really? The camera.
I lost you for a turn.
Motherfucker. I'm so sorry, baby.
Babe, come over here
and
pull up my pants.
That'd be funny
to me. I don't like that. Not like that.
What?
Alright, so what we're gonna do is this. Is they put that there, so like as soon as you like fucking get Mike here, you're gonna put on your jacket. You're gonna put on your jacket, then throw him over your shoulders and start walking out. And walk, take him off that way.
Down and the way that
she came in. Whoa. I know. Oh, and I just broke a nail! Fuck you, Sam. You just ruined my whole fucking night, you bastard.
I'm sorry.
Where did you say? Find it so I can glue it back on, Sam. I'm just kidding. Relax.